So students, when you know Nagin Babu asked Aditya and narrator actually why did they come in that village, then they replied that they have come to have tea in his shop. So Nagin Babu then replied that certainly I have biscuits and savories as well. Savories here students mean you know snacks. So Aditya replied that we will have two biscuits then. We sat on two tin chairs. There was only one other customer at a corner table, neither eating nor drinking tea, but sitting with his head bent as though he were sleeping. So actually in that shop at that point of time, you know, they were actually sitting in the tin chairs made of tin, and there was only one more customer apart from them, and that man was actually not drinking tea, and he was not eating anything also. He was just sitting there by bowing his head down, and he was sitting as if he was actually sleeping. And addressing him as Mr. Sanyal, Nagin Babu reminded him to go home. So actually he was sitting there for a while, and Nagin Babu is now asking him to go home, and his name has, you know, Nagin Babu has referred him by the name, Mr. Sanyal. As it was already 4 o'clock and other customers would arrive soon. So actually Nagin Babu now is asking that man to leave the shop because, you know, it's already been 4 o'clock and other customers, it's time to arrive, arriving of other customers as well. Then turning towards us with a wink, he said, a little hard of hearing, cannot see well either, but has no money to buy spectacles. So actually now Nagin Babu is telling to Aditya and his partner that this man, whose name is actually Mr. Sanyal, you know, he has a slightly difficult of hearing. He is a little hard of hearing and he cannot see well either, but he does not have money also to buy a spectacle. So he is a helpless man who just comes to Nagin Babu's shop every day and doesn't drink or doesn't take anything. Look at here, this about this man we are actually talking. So he does not have anything to and that's exactly why this man just comes here and sit and passes his time for somehow. From Mr. Sanyal's reaction to this comment, I began to wonder whether he was not a little crazy as well. Getting to know about Mr. Sanyal, Aditya was also started to think that, not Aditya, narrator actually, he also started to think that whether that person a bit crazy also, it means to say he is a bit mad also, that's what the narrator started to